GE, we never forget who we actually work for.